and gentlemen, if you will, for the next 20 minutes, put your hands together and show some love to the Lighthouse Gospel Singers!
One more. people that know me not to talk to me. Alabama, how you doing? If God has done anything for you in the last 22 hours, why don't you clap your hands and tell us thank you? We're so elated, we're so happy to be here. Don't have long, can't talk, can't get to know you. Gotta save my little time to get on about my business. I know that there's some amazing talent here in Alabama. I want to hear me. And if I could, I want to sing a little song with you. If you like the song, would you at least be nice enough to clap for me? She clapping already. I ain't sorry. I like you. I'm going to take you back to my chair. Shh, shh. Mike, do something to make me feel better.
Yeah! This song, we want to encourage you. Those of you that may be going through something in your lives, come on, brothers. Been sick in my life. Diagnosed with Crohn's disease. Been through some issues and some surgery. Now, how do you know that God is good? You're looking at a woman testimony. Can I just share this song with you? Come on, fellas, take me there. Maybe there's somebody that's like me. I've been like me. Listen, if you will. This song says something like this. Listen.
If you are sick, there is help. If you are sick, yes, there is help.
Listen. If the doctors turn and walk away from you
and sing like, sing like,
there is help. Yes, there is help.
Now, I can't sing it all, but fellas, let's take them where the help gonna come from. Come on, let's take them there. Listen, this is where it's gonna come from. Can I get a witness here?
He's my head.
I got diagnosed with Crohn's. But can I tell you what I did? I had to look up.
Look up.
I had to look up.
Look down.
Psalms 121 says, look up to the hills. Look up to the hills.
Look up.
Look up to the hill from which comes your help. Because all your help, all your help.
Thank you.
to him. Come on, give it to him. Come on, where is the church?
Yes, sir.
Where is the real church?
Yes, sir.
The church is not the four walls, but the church lives on the inside. Where is the church? Where are the saints?
Yes, sir.
I need somebody that know you've been through something. They got one or two things that you can thank God for right now. Is there anybody here that got one or maybe two things you can thank God for right now? If you got one or two things that you can thank God for right now, I need you to get up out of your seat and give God the highest praise.
Hallelujah.
What is the highest?
Hallelujah.
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 The Lord.